one of the cool things about this river is that it looks really shallow right here. But you can actually swim through this like a river otter with the current pushing you. I'm going to show you that. Just a second, I'm going to put my mask on. Here we go.